feel it. Nothing can save you, for this is the season of catching the vapors. And since I got time, what I'm gonna do is tell you how I spread it throughout my crew. Well, you all know Nate Dogg, who sings on my records. Never leave me alone, ain't no fun, now check it. Back in the days before Nate Dogg began, he used to try to holler at this girl named Pam. The type of female with fly Gucci wear. She wore a big Turkish robe with a weave in the hair. When they tried to kick it, she'd always fast talking about, baby, please, you out here service stress. Since he wasn't no type of big chronic dealer, the homie Nate Dogg didn't appeal to her. But now he wide boots that match with his suits, and push Alexis coupe that's extra cheap. And now she stopped fronting and wants to speak in, be coming around the pound every single weekend to get his beeper number. She be begging, please, time for the day to eat these. She calls the vapor. She calls the vapor. I got a little cousin that's common flame. He bring the heat with the beat for the dog pound game. A mellow type of fellow that's laid back, but back in the days he wasn't nothing like that. I remember when he used to scrap every day, when my auntie would tell him he would never obey. He wore his khakis hanging down with his stars untied and a blue and gray cap that said the east side. Around my neighborhood the people treated him bad. They said that was the worst thing his mom's ever had. They said he would grow up to be nothing but a gangster, or either in jail or someone was shaking. But now he's grown up to their surprise. DAZ, he got a hit record slanging worldwide. Now the same people that didn't like him as a child bumping dog food, dog father, and doggy style, they caught the vapor. They caught the vapor. Got another homie from the LBC, known to y'all as DJ Warren G. He cut, scratch, transform with finesse and all that mess. I remember when we first started to rock, he tried to get this job at Calvin's record shop. He was in it to win it, but the boss running said, sorry Warren G, but there's no help on it. Now my homie Warren still tried on and on and on till the light break of dawn. To work at the VIP would be the lick, but they looked right past him, so my homie straight dipped. Now for the year after regulate, Warren G is having paper, so my homie's like straight. He walked into the same record shop as before, and the boss be like, Warren, welcome to my store. Offering him a job, but nah, he don't want it. Damn, it feels good to see people up on it, cause I remember when, at first they wasn't. Now guess what they call since he busted the vapor. They call the vapor. Guess I gotta talk about me. Last subject of the story is about Snoop Dogg. I had to work for mine to show I was a true hog. When I was a teenager, I tried to be down, but since they wasn't trying to hear me, I made the dog pass. I saw a crew on 2-1 Street and said, can I be down champ? They said, no, don't you hit me like a wet food step. After getting rejected, I ain't run off the set. I sat and wrote some dog doodle rhymes at my rest. When I used to go to parties, they make me wait. Would have to beg to get on the mic to set MC straight. I ain't never loved no, cause I was just into my music. They acted like I wanted to keep on hanging with the deuces. But now things switched from west to east. Your dog, do you remember me from 21st Street, G? We used to see Dan back in the days. It happens all the time, so brother, don't be amazed. You caught the vapor. You caught the vapor.